Could there be a much change on offense this year than it was last year?
You know, of course, where I've been involved in offenses, wherever we've been, I think the speed would definitely pick up, you know, from us wanting to put those defensive coordinators in a bad position. You know, when we snap the football, you know, we also what it does by picking the tempo up, it slows the slows the defensive rush down. So the tempo would definitely be a little bit faster. Some of the similar concepts, you know, that they did last year, we'll be doing this year, but I would say the speed would probably be a little bit faster than what we played last year. So the guys are setting the tone right now. I would say Rico Powers setting the tone for us. Combination of Debo Hayes and DJ. Those guys are setting the tone for us right now. Those are the ones that kind of stood out to me today.